The former president has endorsed State Representative Lauren Boebert, who's running for Colorado's 4th Congressional District. Boebert was first elected to Congress in 2020, announcing late last year she'd be switching districts, abandoning her 3rd Congressional District and running for re-election this year in the 4th. So that district currently represented by Republican Ken Buck, who says he will be retiring. According to a straw poll from last January, it shows Boebert might have a tough time actually scoring the nomination here.